What's poppin', my dudes? It's the Clamp King here, and today I got you guys my guard build. This is my slasher, my shot creating slasher. Now this guy, he's crazy. He can dunk, obviously. He can dribble and he can shoot. All right, this is the player that I dropped 70 on with in pro am, playing with randoms. And the player that I also am ranked 2 in the world for points. Now, I have more points per game now than in this picture, but I'm ranked less because people are use sharpshooters and they get their whole team to set them screens and they don't play as a team. I play as a team with this player and still drop a lot. But as you can see there, you can shoot threes, you can do post moves, you can dunk, you can dribble. The reverse layups are crazy, alright? And I'll get into the exact number stats in a minute here. So basically, this build has all of the Hall of Fame slasher badges that you need. You have Hall of Fame Relentless Finisher, Hall of Fame Acrobat, and Hall of Fame One Man Fast Break. The posterizer is only gold, but honestly, my contact dunk is like a 93. I yam on people, alright? And then you get a gold ankle breaker, and you get gold teardropper, and then a couple other golds, but those are the ones that everybody gets, obviously. So I'm going to go ahead and get into the build, and I'll explain the numbers afterward. So point guard, because a point guard gets the best badges. You become a shooting guard or a small forward, you will not gain any badges from it. You just lose ankle breaker, gold, you won't get a gold. Now, driving and finishing with defending as a secondary is also an amazing build, so consider that too if you want. But driving and finishing shot creating secondary is what I picked. Basically, why this works, and you can see the badges there in the stats. I'll tell you the numbers in a second. Basically, why this works is because shot creators are natural inside scorers. If you remember on 2K17, they had the best layups out of any guard that wasn't a slasher. So basically, you still get like 23 bars on your inside scoring. 24 for layups, 23 for dunks. And then it also, the shot creating brings up your mid-range, it brings up your dribbling, it brings up everything. But your height right here, you want it to be 6'5". Now, honestly, I made my guy 6'5". Do not go any shorter than that. Height matters a lot in this game. I didn't realize that. A 6'5" will give you an 81 ball control. 81. Now, I wanted the good ball control. I can't speed boost, but I would honestly go with 6'6" or 6'7". 6'6" is probably the best number. So go with around 6'6". But if you want to be faster and dribble more, 6'5". Because 6'5" is also the tallest you can be to have 90 speed, which is, yeah, that's why I mainly went with him, that and the ball control. But 6'6 and 6'7 are also better builds for inside scoring. Weight at 210, because you don't want to be too slow, but you want to put your weight up a little bit just so you can get a little bit more contact dunks. If you want, you can put your weight up all the way. It's not going to hurt your speed that much. It'll basically hurt your speed by about 5. But if you put it right there, you'll keep a 90 speed. Now, max shoulder width, max wingspan, obviously. Lefty, because lefties shoot better than righties, even though that's not true. And you gotta be number one, because if you ain't first, you're last. Now, this part right here is crucial. Make sure you spend a lot of time, you carefully pick your location, where you're from, because you gotta be from Northern Illinois. If you're not from Northern Illinois, you might as well just delete your player right now. I'm sorry, bro, but your guy is trash. Simple. But yeah, guys, so let's talk numbers real quick. All right, so as a shot creating slasher, you have a 96 layup. All right, 96 layup, and this is for my 6'5 build, so just keep that in mind too. 96 layup, 93 dunk, 93 contact dunk with your weight at 210, and you get all of the best layup animations, the best dunk animations, the best contact animations. You get all that, obviously. And by the way, try out the acrobatic layup, or the, what's it called, circus layup package. Yeah, try that out, and the crafty one. Those two are crazy. But also, you have a 90 speed. It might even be over 90. Mine's at 90 now. I can earn another upgrade, but it's going to be like late and then 90 overalls or whatever. Your ball control is at 81. Your mid-range is at 81, and the off-dribble is also 81. Contested mid-range is like 82 or 83, because I have big wingspan. You get difficult shots, silver, you get tireless scorer, silver, you get mid-range deadeye, silver, so all your moving mid-range, your shot creator shots, those are wet. And You also get a 65-ish three-pointer. As long as you're standing still, catch and shoot. Well, you don't even have to be catch and shoot, but standing still open, you're going to make your threes. It's not hard to shoot in this game at all. Don't need a high three-pointer to make threes. Just make sure you have a good jump shot and a good dribble pull-up for this build, and you are set for shooting. You can get all of the best dribble packages as long as you are shorter than around 6'8". And, I mean, why would you want to be that tall anyway? You want to be fast as this build. So, yeah, you get all the pro dribble moves. You just can't speed boost or get the 90 elite size-ups, but who needs that anyway? It's really easy to get open in this game. And being a slasher, for some reason, you get a lot of blow-by animations. I find myself running around people, like just straight past them without even having to do dribble moves a lot. Now this is a really good all-around guard build. I also have a sharpshooting shot creator, or a really good shooter build. It's better than a sharpshooter and it's better than a shot creator, alright? So if you guys want to see that build, like the video, let me know. If you have any questions about this build, I don't feel like I covered everything. Just leave a comment down below. Sorry about my voice, I'm not really feeling too good. But anyways guys, I'm out. Peace. I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though ambition flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, born like this, immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this.